to face Mahoney here. That's going to be trouble as that will fall and roll past Satterfield, the right fielder, rounding second and gunning for third. It's going to be a leadoff triple for Pearcey with a lot of speed. Got a good jump out of the box. And Pearcey, a leadoff triple for Gardner-Webb here in the fourth. First triple and just the second extra base hit allowed by Jack Mahoney this year.
Wow, that was impressive.